have successfully smuggled the Red Mercury device on board. Get it while Enrico fixes the comm relay.
Roger that, boss.
Fisher, bad news. A.D. Williams doesn't want the JBA to plant the bomb.
Enrique's cell phone is the trigger mechanism. I'll get a hold of it and disable the ignition sequence.
That's too unreliable. We're talking thousands of lives here.
I do this or my cover's blown. Does Williams have any suggestions?
I'm afraid so. He warned the local authorities of a possible terror threat. Boat should be crawling with police about now.
Swell.
Attention! All passengers, please return to your cabins immediately. Anyone found in the corridors will be subject to arrest. Thank you.
I can't believe I've been saddled with him again.
Enrica, come in.
Sam, there are policemen everywhere. What's happening?
It's just a routine check. Are you okay?
Yes, but everyone's restricted to their cabins. I can't get back to our room, but I can make it to the comm tower. Can you meet me there?
On my way.
Keep your eyes open, kid.
Something's not right. I can...
Alguien anda por aquí. ¿Quién? No sé quién. Por eso estoy preocupado. Estoy seguro de que vi algo.
Good. You're finally here. Sam, I need to reach the comm room to patch in the relay signal. over this fence. I'm over.
I got it, Sam. The elevator is working.
¿Qué fue ese ruido? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué fue ese ruido? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué fue eso? ¡Vi algo allá!
That's the pickup point for the bomb, Sam.
Coming up on the engine room. Disable the ship's engines. That way, if the ship does go up, it won't be near the coast. Sam, if this mission goes bad, I don't want anyone seeing you on a camera feed. Find a way to delete the surveillance records.
Bingo.
Missing me, Sam?
Oh, yeah. Desperately. How's it going?
I'll be waiting for you near the fuel tank. Bring me something expensive that explodes.
About time you got here. Give me the bomb and let's do this already.
You're going to set it here?
On the other side of the pipes. Can you give me a hand getting over there? Thanks, Sam. Damn it. Sam, did my phone fall out of my pocket? Can you see it? We need it to trigger the bomb. If anything goes wrong, Emil is gonna have my head.
I've got it. I'll give it to you at the extraction point. This is it. Our one chance to prevent the bomb from exploding. I wonder how far Emil will go if the bomb doesn't explode. Would he kill Enrica? Or me? Are we worth more than 2,000 lives? This could be the end of everything. This better be the right call. I've just sent 2,000 people to their deaths.
Thanks. I'll be there soon. We'll use the bomb delivery boat to get away.
Maybe you guessed.